Hey everyone, Jasper here today with a review on RepTAR by LEGO Mindstorms EV3, set number 31313. Recommended building ages are 10 and up. Here we have RepTAR, and here is the infrared remote. This does require 2 AAA cells. Now let's have a look at RepTAR. Here's the head. The mouth does open up. Here's the infrared sensor. The intelligent brick that does require 6 AA cells. This model does feature 3 servo motors. There are some elements that have stickers, so they are not printed on. And the manual is available online at the LEGO website or from the EV3 software available for Windows or Mac. Let's head over to the first mission. Let's start off with Slither Like a Snake. This is the first mission. The objective is for RepTAR to slither around on the floor like a snake. Well, that was very interesting. He did slither around on the floor like a snake. There he is resting. Let's head to the second mission. The second mission is Rattling RepTAR. The objective is for RepTAR to find something to strike at. He got me there. He almost got me with his fangs. Nailed me that time. Hunting is the third mission. The objective is for RepTAR to slither about on the floor and strike at something with its fearsome fangs. Let's have a go. The final mission is Take Control. The objective is to control RepTAR with the infrared remote. We have forward, reverse, turn left, turn right, and strike. while the controls are a bit difficult to get used to, but this is very fun to control. Here are the various spare pieces after assembling Reptar. There are a few belts and tires, Technic elements, gears, cogs, switches, a USB cord for programming, and three extra connection cables. These parts may be used to enhance Reptar or to create extra missions. This wraps up the review for Reptar by LEGO Mindstorms EV3, set number 31313. Recommended building ages are 10 and up. This is one great model. The function flow works well with this model. It is fast and quick. It has been thought out very well. The only drawback is programming it with the USB cord. Access to the jack in the top right is a little difficult, but other than that, this model is a breeze to put together. Reptar may even do well in guarding LEGO elements. Thank you for watching.